I've known people from Roberts for 45 years since I started farming with my husband. After he'd passed away, they were comforting and caring and wanting to do everything, you know, to make it that much easier for me. And then I was able to buy this place, and well, I feel that Roberts set me free to begin a new part of my life.